Once upon a time, in a kampung, there was a rich and proud man. He lived alone in a big and beautiful house. He had no children because his wife died a few years ago. The rich man was very wealthy. He employed many workers to work in his estate. He himself worked in his estate. The rich man was a miser. He had never tried to help the poor. He kept all his money in his house. Every day, he would count it and save more and more money. The rich man had no friends because he was very proud. He did not like to mix with the people in his kampung. He did not like them to come to his house. He had his own garden. He reared chickens and ducks too. He sold the vegetables and eggs in the market. The one day when he took his vegetables and eggs to the market, when he left his house, he forgot to turn off his stove. After some time, there was an explosion. Boom! And his house caught fire. Oh no! A boy saw the house on fire. He shouted loudly, "Fire! Fire! Fire! The rich man's house is on fire!" The people of kampung ran to look at the fire. "Ha ha! Don't help! Let the house burn!" shouted a man. "Good! Let that proud man learn a lesson," said another man. At that moment, the rich man came back. He was shocked to see his house on fire. He shouted loudly, "Help! Help! Help!" He begged the people to help him put out the fire. He started to cry, "Please, please help me. My house was on fire. Please, help!" When they saw him crying, they beat him. They ran to get water. They threw buckets after buckets of water at the fire. But it was too late. The fire had already destroyed most of the things in his house, including his money. The rich man knew it was his own fault. He knew the people did not want to help him because he was very proud.
I'm sorry. I promise I will not be proud again.
After that day, he mixed with the people. He started to help them. So, my dear fellow students, the moral of my story is, please do not be proud of yourself. We should always be humble and help each other.